Das nun folgende Video präsentiert Ihnen Cyberport.
So, nochmal Showstoppers. Jetzt stehe ich hier mit Mike von Vuzix und er wird uns jetzt genau erklären, was eigentlich das M100 ist.
So Mike, what exactly is the M100? It looks kind of funky, but what does it do?
It's actually an enhanced hands-free display device, kind of like your traditional hands-free where you would take phone calls, talk into it. This actually integrates a video display. So I'm actually looking at a little small screen display. It's kind of like holding your smartphone arm's length away. It can run applications by itself. It's got its own Android processor built inside. It's got a high definition camera, so you can record your life around you, post it instantly to Facebook if you want, store it locally or on your on an SD card. You can basically have information access on the go. People are really craving information, whether it's you on your smartphone, always holding it up. You want your Facebook information, you want your tweets, you want to know how to get to Starbucks. This can all do it with the camera, augmented reality applications, translation services, a lot of different things you can do with this particular device.
Okay, so does it pair with your Android phone and your iPhone as well?
It does. Android out of the gates. iPhone will follow. We have a whole developer community that's writing applications as we speak, both augmented reality and simple applications that people would want on the go. Right. And it's really interesting how I would use it versus how you would use it. Everyone's going to use this differently, but it's all about that information access on the go.
Okay, so what's the connection like? Is it a Bluetooth connection to your phone?
It's Bluetooth and Wi-Fi.
Okay.
So Bluetooth, interacting with the phone, Wi-Fi for the intense, you know, video feeds.
All right, cool. So I see you got a little like a thing on your head. You got to wear it. Is there any plans to maybe do like a Google Glass kind of thing that attaches to your glasses, or have like a glasses sort of frame attached to it?
Well, this is there's one over the head. We'll also have a display or that'll go behind your head and over the ear. This is just our first device. It's non-see-through right now. Down the road, it will be see-through. And also integrate a pair of binocular sunglasses. So a lot different than Google Glass. We don't really know all the specs of that particular device, but this is where it's at. People want that information that I talked about, and this is the best way to view that hands-free.
Okay, so let's talk pricing and availability. What's it going to be? What is it going to cost, and when is it going to come out in Europe?
It's going to be, well, in the United States, it's going to release. It'll be a sub $500 price point. It'll be released this summer. Europe will follow soon thereafter. Asia and Japan as well.
Okay, well, thank you very much, and well, it looks fantastic. I want it.
Thank you.
Wenn man es genau in die richtige Position bringt, dann kann man ziemlich schnell durch einfaches schnelles Fokussieren von dem Display auf die echte Welt wechseln. Ganz schön wild, aber echt cool. Ich kann auch auf die Kamera umschalten, dann sehe ich quasi dann filme ich, was ich gerade sehe. Ganz witzig. Also wenn es mit dem Google Glass nicht sofort funktioniert oder wenn es zu teuer ist, wir haben es gehört, unter $500, dann ist das auf jeden Fall eine ziemlich coole Alternative, muss ich sagen. Ganz geil.